lives in the Bengal Sea. By day, he's a music man.